So I am outside of a townhome in Lakewood that we just finished fixing up. This one's actually on the market already. And what's interesting about it is what I'm doing right now. And that's running, this is called an ozone machine. This video is gonna be really quick because it's not good for me to be breathing this in. I'm gonna open the doors. This has been running nonstop for 2 days now. So we're gonna unplug it there so it's not putting more ozone in. There's a very distinct smell. Here, we refinished the cabinets on this one. If you've been paying attention, you've seen past videos of the same property. But we painted, put the new floors down. These were existing countertops, which is why we painted the cabinets. We had it staged, obviously. New carpet. This isn't the carpet we normally use, but it's what was available. And oftentimes what you want to do is just get the lowest cost, highest grade looking carpet that's quickly available, especially when you're flipping houses, because you want to turn your money fast, right? The faster you can get the property done, the quicker you get it on the market, quicker you can make your profit and move on to the next deal. So here we refinished the tub and the tile. We fixed some grout here that was messed up on the floor, but painted the existing cabinets, put a new light fixture in, and called it a day. So that's the finished product on this one. I'm gonna head outside and keep talking to you about what's going on with the ozone machine. The reason I had that on. So this has been on the market for a week, and one of the comments we got from one of the buyers, by the way, we put in a new deck here. One of the comments we got was that it smelled like cigarette smoke. And so I came back to the house, and when I concentrated on it, I could kind of barely smell kind of a cigarette smoke smell, but I hadn't noticed it beforehand. And unless you were really looking for it, you really couldn't smell it. But because it was the middle of the week and we don't get a lot of showings during the week, most of the showings are during the weekend. What I did was we didn't allow any showings for Wednesday and Thursday, or today, which is Friday, up until 11. So that Tuesday night, I came late Tuesday night, set up the ozone machine, let it run all day Wednesday, all day Thursday, last night, Tuesday night, you know, and then this morning I unplugged it. And what's gonna happen is it just kills all smells. Like, there will be no smells in this property. But ozone will give you a headache. It's bad for your health. You don't want to be around it. It's fine after you let it air out, right? It's no big deal to run an ozone machine in a house like we did with this one, and then afterwards open all the windows and doors and let the ozone out before you let any other people through the house. But that's what I did on this property. It's gonna help it smell neutral. It'll have no smell at all, so I won't have that complaint for the showings this weekend. So if you have a house that you're either doing a fix and list on, or that you're buying and flipping, and there's any kind of smell issues, like this works for cat urine, like a dog smell, any smell in the house, run the ozone machine. Make sure you keep the furnace running, because that'll circulate the air through the house and pull the ozone into the ductwork and everything to neutralize all smells. That's all I got on this one. This property is done. You're not going to see it again. Hopefully we get it under contract this weekend. And best of luck to you on all your flips. I'll see you in the next video.